Hi guys, I'm gonna do a mukbang. I can't get the lighting right, so we're gonna have to show you like this before I sit down. We have a salad, guys. Delicious salad. And then I have some air fried mullet, guys. So let me get seated here. Y'all, I don't know what this little thing got me looking all crooked, child. That's gonna have to do. That's just gonna have to do, child, because I'm hungry. I ain't got time. So thank you, Lord, for the food I'm about to receive. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. So this is air-fried fish, guys. Air-fried fish. And salad. I wanted to do spaghetti with it, but maybe tomorrow. Because I ate spaghetti yesterday, day before yesterday. So, I want to get something easy to digest. Easy to digest today. I gotta taste this fish. So I only have 2 boiled eggs, the rest of my bacon bits, and some croutons. I also did a little video, about a 3-minute video, guys, of me making my fish. So be sure to watch that, guys. I have some good things coming up, guys. Some things coming up. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. So today, I've been busy. Getting things set up. And I'm drinking some grape cranberry ocean spray. Delicious. I'm out. One more serving of the salad, and my bag will be gone. Okay. This one got a lot of the perfect, what is that purple? Reddish, not reddish, but the purple I want to say onion, but it's not onion. This bag had a lot of it. Come on. You look purple thing, so y'all probably can't see it. I know y'all saying the fish, kale, the fish. We want to see what the fish tastes like. I do too. Mmm. That was too much of that purple. Sorry, y'all. That was too much of that purple. I'm trying to mix it all up. I don't mind a little bit of it. What is that purple stuff? I forget. But I don't like a lot of it. I'm gonna tell you something about it all. That's a lot. This comes in the salad, y'all. I usually don't buy salad with all this stuff like that. Not that much of it. That purple. Mm-mm. I forget what it's called. I could eat it, but not that much of it. Okay, that should be fine. I still could take out some more, but all right. I forgot what that purple stuff called. But honey, they got too much in this bag right here. I should have shook the bag up. Whatever, this must be healthy for you because it sure got a lot of it in here. They could have left that out. Come on. I don't know why I want to say rutabaga. That purple stuff. That purple veggie that be in the salad. All right, let me show y'all what it tastes like. Air fry is pretty good. So like I said, it's a little video of me doing it, guys. Be sure to watch the video of me doing the fish. Boom, boom, boom. It would have been so good fried, but I'm staying away from fried food right now. Staying away from fried food, y'all. But it's pretty good. Bring those dishes up. Let me kill this fish. If it was fried, I'd eat the skin. Hope it ain't no bone in it. Yep. Got it. Be careful of the bones, guys. Fresh fish. Uh-oh. Well, y'all. That's it for now. Stay tuned for the next video. And be sure to hit that notification bell so y'all will be notified every time I upload a video or go live. Stay tuned. Peace out.